In this video, you will learn how to open sequential data files and to compare records from different data files. Firstly, we will open an existing analysis file. There are three possibilities for opening analysis files. The first is selecting the icon, in this case, New Analysis. You can alternatively open an existing analysis, or by selecting the File tab, you can find the most recent analysis files that you have created. You remember from the first videos we have created the first steps PDO, so I will now select this. We now want to select and open a data file. There are two possibilities. You can select Open New Data File or select the File tab and look for the recent data files. We are always working with PDA Training 021, so I'll open that particular data file. You can see the setup is as we left it from the previous video. If you want to display sequential data files, then select Open New Data File. Select the files you want to display. I'm using Shift-Click for this. After that, select Append Files and Multi-Select and OK. By clicking on the left of the data file, you can see 1, 2, 3, 4 data files have been selected. The dotted lines show the file limits. In other words, this is record 18, 19, 20, 21. You have to check that Synchronize Files and Recording Time is active. You do this by right-clicking on the X-axis. If you want to compare records from different data files, select the first data file, select Add New Data File, now select 21. At this moment you see this is displayed sequentially. Therefore, right mouse click on the X-axis and deactivate Synchronize Files on Recording Time. Now you see the two records for Rectifier 2 are being compared. An underscore indicates that this is the first added data file. We have now finished our next session and will now close the data files. There are two possibilities. You can either select individual data files and use Close Data File, or if you want to close all the data files, right-click in the Signals window. Close all data files. There are various options for closing the analysis. You can select the File tab. You can save the analysis as it is, in other words, as first steps. Or you can save analysis as, give it a new name, or you can exit, and then it will ask whether you want to save changes to first steps. Let's say yes.